Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Бросаю гранату! Противника сломлено!
Eliminated. Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Bravo.
success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Бросаю гранату!
Извини.
Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
Reloading!
Сопротивление противника сломлено.
Operation failure. Return to main base. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
He was wearing a very nice necklace.
Operation success. Return to main base.
Bye!
Operation success. Return to main base.
Changing magazine.
Your efforts are commended. Charge set.
Eliminated.
Operation success. Return to main base. Standing. Your efforts are commended.
Бросаю гранату! Бросаю гранату! Противника сломлено! Придурки! У нас
Your
эти многие вам сказали!
Commanded. Operation failure. Return to main base.
Бросаю гранату! Противник уничтожен.
Eliminated. Excellent. Operation failure. Return to main base.
Changing magazines!
Alright, what's up guys? This is Seismic, and I'm not too sure if this is the first half, but I'll try my best. Oh, it's the second half, okay. I'll try my best to cast for you guys. This is my first and only cast that I've ever done, so bear with me. Airplane is a... It's a difficult map to play on offense. I think it's more of a defense-sided map. So right now we have Praxed, the only one left. If Praxed wins this round, they win the first map. which is what I'm told. If not, Andrew will tie or win the next two rounds.
Charge defused. Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
So it looks like they're doing a split push, pushing the portmans to 2. Andro has rotated all the way over. Here, it'd be perfect if they rotated over to 1. The position for Andro is actually pretty good right now. They're just staying in place, protecting the C4. It doesn't seem like Andrew knows where Xelk is at all, so this is a perfect chance for him to just walk his way around the whole map, pretty much trying to get a pick. He still has plenty of time, but you know, once he gets that pick, it'd be great if he could somehow pick up a rifle and get that other guy before even picking up the C4.
Operation success. Return to main base. Your efforts are commended.
It looks like they're trying to do a one push.
Впереди, граната!
We got Prax, the only one left, and he's trying to push into 2, but it's not looking good. I'm not too sure if smoke grenades are allowed in this tournament, but I always believe in smoke grenades in any map. This is one particular map that would be really, really great to have, especially on offense. But there's not many players who are actually holding on to smoke grenades except for Gravity, which is something that should never be happening. At least three other guys should be holding smokes. Alright, they've made their way all the way into one, with Gravity coming in from the flank. They should hurry up and have this set and pretty much just hide.
Charge set.
They should be aware that Gravity is a scope, and so pretty much at this point you should just be hiding. Well played.
Failure. Return to main base.
Yeah, sorry, I came in the middle of that, so it was a little bit hard for me to get into the casting. But the thing I noted at the end of it was smoke grenades. For any teams that want to play competitive, smoke grenades are crucial. And yeah, I think that most of the players should have been holding one, but... So I'm trying to find out if there's going to be another match. It seems like that's it. Is that it?